Hey guys, Seth Daly here. And today I want to send you a quick message to all of my favorite people who are business owners. So if you're receiving this video message and you are somebody that we stay in touch with and you own your own business, I want to introduce you to a program that has been really, really beneficial for me this year. And that is called Strategic Coach. It's a coaching program for entrepreneurs in every single industry. And today I happen to be going, I'm on my lunch break right now, recording this message to all of you, but today I happen to be going through one of the sessions. So these are full day events and we're doing them by Zoom right now. And it's this program right here. It's called the Strategic Coach Signature Program. And today we're going through something about teamwork. And by the way, a couple of the handouts, right? They always send us swag in the mail. So for example, we got the Team Success Handbook this year. The 12 strategies for highly productive entrepreneurial teams. And then I got another copy of a book that I've read before, Who Not How. If you have not read this book, amazing book on leveraging your business. What I find is that there's a lot of our friends and business associates that are solopreneurs, right? They've got small businesses. They're wondering, how do I scale this? How do I grow this bigger? How do I hire people? How do I lead people well? And one of the exercises that we went through today that I thought was really helpful was this one. It was an exercise on obstacles to unique teamwork. And maybe this applies to you, right? We were working through some of the myths, the myth of what it actually feels like to run a business, and then perhaps a corresponding reality truth to disrupt that myth a little bit. So I liked a couple of these. I'll look less competent and capable if I ask for help. I'll look less competent and capable if I ask for help. What's the reality? The most confident people aren't afraid to ask for help. They do their part really well and are wise enough to tap into others' capabilities to make the end result even better. Here is one that really rung true for me. I'm not good at communicating with people who work differently than I do. I realize that inside of my team, sometimes I have a struggle. I explain a particular project or everything else, and then I micromanage it after the fact. And here is the reality. The truth is, taking the time to learn how each person you work with solves problems and communicates will free you up to do what you do best and leverage others as well. So if you are an entrepreneur and you are on this journey of adding people to your team or working to become a better leader, I am on that journey as well. And I'd love to be on that journey with you. I'll reach out, love to connect online, offline about it and share some of our notes together. Hope you're doing well and look forward to talking to you soon. Bye-bye.